it says he can't find an ending to the book he's writing.
And he thought he'd turn to a retired boxer for help. So, the actual mystery is, when did Cormac McCarthy lose his mind?
Come on, it's time to get into the mystery mobile and go help Cormac McCarthy write an ending to his book.
I can't go. I have an internet whore coming over tonight.
Oh, you know, the second they see you're a pigeon, they're not going to have sex with you.
Yeah, every once in a while they do. Oh, hey, you missed something there.
Where? Oh.
It says help me, see?
You do not need to hide who you are, Yang.
Yang?
I am proud of you no matter how you choose to live your life. Let your freak flag fly, R2-D2. Beep, beep. To the mystery mobile.
Oh, shit. Marcus, looks like you missed another one.
Oh.
Wake up.
Well, he can't because he's dead.
My God.
You know, at least he beat Neil Armstrong to something.
Neil Armstrong already died.
Really? When did that happen?
A few years ago.
Huh. Always a bridesmaid.
Is magic real? Fine. An old wizard.
A wizard who's lost his faith in magic. That's ironic. Ironic and sad.
To the mystery mobile!
No! Don't close the blinds!
Well, if he's banned from the casino, how can he gamble again?
I know a game. A little more private.
Okay, if we're gonna keep talking, we should get out of line.
The one at the Sahara?
Oh, no, I'm banned from that one.
The one at Imperia?
This is just insensitive.
No, a bunch of guys got stabbed at that one.
The one at the Mandalay Bay?
There isn't one at Mandalay Bay. And stop guessing. I could have told you where it was 45 minutes ago.
Oh, God.
Who is he talking to? Who is that?
Is that Robert Redford?
You're in.
How the hell did you do that?
Robert Redford's always hanging out at these hotels offering people $1 million to sleep with their wives. I told him he could sleep with mine.
I think I saw a movie about that one time. It starred Paul Newman. Wait a minute, you're divorced.
I told him young he was my wife.
What?
Yeah, relax, she's 18. She needs the experience.
I thought you people were my friends. I hope y'all die!
Okay, well... that went well.
P.S. Whew, well, this sucks. Whew, probably gonna freeze to death out here. Didn't even charge my phone before I left. God, I forgot my wallet. What's this? Huh, my last roofie. Well, may as well pass out. Maybe I'll get date raped. Huh. Eh, better than sitting on this bus bench. Diazepam. Acepromazine. That sounds fun. My name is Wang Jing, and I want you to come to Nicaragua and help me construct the largest canal in the world.
You speak Chinese?
There's a bunch of stuff you guys don't know about me. Do you even know my name?
Pigeon.
Richard.
Richard sounds like Pigeon.
Oh, man, what's the point? Damn. Not far from here is where I first met Sandra. If only I had known then that one day I would betray her, and then in her hurt and anger she would turn me into a pigeon, because unbeknownst to me she secretly practiced witchcraft. You know, I probably never would have come down here in the first place. Sergio? Sergio Sanchez?
Richard? Is that you? Why are you a pigeon?
Ah, Sandra got mad at me.
This pigeon is my son-in-law. He's my Quetzalcoatl.
Ex-son-in-law, Sandra and I got divorced.
What? When?
Pretty much right after she turned me into a pigeon.
Hmm. Well, you two will work it out.
So is that note for you? Did he take Young?
Huh? Oh, well, I hadn't considered that. Well, you know, that might be what this is about. What about his championship belt? It's gotta be worth $20,000. He wears sweatpants. He doesn't need a belt.
No, he worked his whole life for that.
Wow, I don't understand why you don't want to get young back. Why are you so anti-young? Is it because you hate Asians?
Stop it.
What's the matter with Asians?
No.
I'm seriously asking the question.
Well,
why?
I'm not answering.
Why do you hate Asian people?
Stop it.
Come on now.
No deal.
Huh, come on, Gregor. I can't leave here without the girl.
No deal!
Well, that's an ugly side I didn't think he had. You know, maybe we should hold off telling Mike for a bit, too.
What? No! He has to know as soon as possible. Oh, God, I have to pee. I drank 4 waters in 2 minutes.
What? Why'd you drink them?
What do you mean, why? I paid for them.
Oh, my God, you're so cheap. What, are you gonna run out of ghost dollars?
Oh, stop it.
Okay, Tingle, how much for a lap dance?
Where's your lap?
Ha, ha, ha! Trust me, we'll figure it out.
Hi, Mike. I'm Neil, Caitlin and Gary's realtor.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Mike.
Hi, Neil Mathers.
Oh, that's Marcus.
Hi, Neil. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Marcus. Gary Fuchs.
Hello.
Hi, Gary.
Hi, Mike. This is my wife, Caitlin.
Hi, Caitlin.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Caitlin.
Hi.
Oh, that's Young He.
Hi, Young He.
Hi.
Am I pronouncing Young He?
Yeah.
I'm Gary.
Okay.
Did you meet Neil?
This is Neil.
Yeah. Hi.
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 A realtor, Neil.
Neil.
Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you. Good to meet you, Young.
My God, why does any of this matter? We're never going to see each other after today.
Oh, look at all these windows. I love all this natural light. It's like I've died and gone to heaven.
Hey, you've died, all right, but sadly for us, you're not in heaven.
How on earth is this under our budget?
You know, I have no idea. It's been on the market for months. It's an incredible buy.
Now, I want to know about the school district.
Oh, well, this is one of the best in Phoenix. The middle school is actually...
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I say I want to know about the school district? I meant to say I don't give a shit about the school district. I'll be in the car. I don't get it. We can see you. How come we couldn't see those other ghosts?
Oh, they were specters. One was a wraith. As a stage 4 phantasm, I have corporeal form, but can still perceive...
Boring!
That couple was murdered!
What? Oh, my God.
Gary and Caitlin were found butchered in their recently purchased home. Blah, blah, blah. Dog Jasper also butchered. Jesus!
And now a human trafficker has young? We have to call the police.
Oh, no. He just wants his money. We can do this on our own.
No, we should call Michael.
Oh, no way. Mike trusted us to take care of his daughter, and you failed.
What? How did I fail? I didn't do anything.
Oh, well, come on now. This is just a bunch of he said, she said. The point is, we can get her back without involving Mike.
Okay, fine. Just call Gregor, and let's get this thing settled.
Shall we? Yes. Hey. You should go surf for Halloween. You're a...
She just couldn't pull it off.
Good Lord, you're a freak.
Stop it.
You think the kids at Miami of Ohio ever get mad that the other Miami university doesn't have to say Miami of Florida in their school name?
I don't care. Focus.
No, I should.
And I'm not going to pretend that he said, she said thing wasn't offensive.
No, it was pretty offensive.
Oh, I guess the other antidote is true.
Well, at least that nightmare's over. Now who wants to go celebrate at Nona's Pie House? I'm gonna grab some salted butter to tie us over in the car.
So, that's like murder, right? Gregor, it's me. Do you have Young He? This is your fault as much as mine. I have a gambling problem. You're an enabler. Who are the Spurs playing tonight, by the way? Really? I'll take them and the points.
Pigeon!
Huh? Listen, Gregor, we need Young He back. Great!
He's gonna give her back?
Absolutely. On an unrelated note, do you have $20,000?
What's this?
It's the WNBA.
Oh, my God. Are you a lesbian?
No, I'm not a lesbian.
You're a lesbian, and you're afraid to come out to me. Is that why you're drinking and drugging? Because you have so much shame?
This is all Pigeons, not me.
Young, I will love you no matter who you choose to lay with.
Shut it off, shut it off!
What the hell is that?
Jen, shut it off! You sucked up Pigeon again.
What the hell is the matter with you? Didn't you see me passed out on the floor?
Oh, man, now I got a vacuum again.
So I understand you're a lesbian now, huh? You better be careful, Mike. This guy's gonna water down your brand.
Oh, you got a lot of opinions.
Yeah, I do.
A lot of words come out of such a small beak.
Yeah, well, you're an idiot.
You know what I like to do? Deep fry your ass and eat you for dinner.
Oh, you eat pigeon, do you? You know who else eats pigeon? Filthy homeless people.
Patient has expressed murderous tendencies and now threatening to murder and decapitate me and my wife. I have rejected a course of electroshock therapy because my guts tells me the patient is bluffing and is basically harmless.
Dr. Ensler, shouldn't have trusted your gut. Especially now that it's sitting in your desk drawer.
Who's the woman in my bedroom?
That's Tingle.
Who's Tingle?
Why, she is the newest member of the Mike Tyson Mystery Team!